Today we're going to talk about spending money to save money. And I know each and every one of you are asking, what the hell am I looking at? Well, let's get right to it. This is a 4x25-foot roll of Mylar-covered bubble wrap. In other words, a radiant barrier, like the windshield screen you put up to block the sun out of your truck, and some people put them on the sides. The difference is you have to cut this to fit. Many of you have to cut it to fit anyway if you have to put it in the sides, and when you get one for the front, it doesn't really fit at all, so you still have some sunlight coming in. But you pay $25 for a roll of this at a hardware store, one of the big box chains, so you can actually save money by buying this and cutting your own. There's actually enough in one roll to do your truck twice, so you could get with a friend and split a roll and actually do your whole truck for $12. In the summertime, I actually go one step further. If I'm taking a 34 break, I have a piece cut to fit the outside of my windshield. I'll do a video on that later on to show you how I do it and keep it on the window. And this is something that every owner operator needs to keep in the side box, in a toolbox, or under their bunk. If you're just needing a quick jump, your batteries are just low, I'm not talking completely dead, just low, and you just need enough juice to get boosted, this will do the trick for you. You want to make sure to get one that has enough amperage to take care of it. There's no need of buying one that's just for a car because it simply won't work. And at best, you just wind up with dead batteries and still have to pay somebody to jump you off. This particular model, I'm not going to give the brand name of it, also has a set it and forget it air compressor on it. Just put it on the tire, set the pressure, walk away from it, and when it's done, it shuts itself down.